Hello. In this video, we would like to show you how to quickly and efficiently evaluate a resting ECG with BTL CardioPoint software. Right after recording an ECG, a synchronous recording of 12 leads is displayed on the screen. Here we can see current heart rate. In the right corner, we are able to see an automatic diagnostics window that has been processed right after the recording. This will accompany us through all analysis, so we can see it and use it at any time. The program provides an opportunity to change speed, gain, or layout. We can also use one of our tools for the ECG analysis. The first module that helps us with our analysis is called Averages. In this detailed evaluation window, we see the average complex of the selected lead with automatic marking of diagnostic points, tables with time and amplitude parameters, numeral and graphic representation of the QRS, T&P axes, and ST maps. ST maps helps us immediately recognize a ST segment deviation in all 12 ECG leads. The blue color shows us ST depression, and the red color ST elevation. The more significant the deviation of the ST segment, the larger segment of the corresponding lead is filled in. The module is fully interactive. We can choose any lead we like to work with. The ECG complex view can be zoomed in and out, and the position of the diagnostic points can be corrected. All corresponding values are automatically recalculated. Next module is a vector cardiogram. It is a graphical representation of changes in the intensity and direction of the heart's electrical activity during the entire cardiac cycle. The VCG method can be used for assessment of heart attacks in combination with heart block, as well as hypertrophy diagnostic, which is a beneficial tool for sports medicine. Another module, the QT module, helps evaluating QT and QTC interval to diagnose the possible risk of ventricular tachycardia or fibrillations. It allows us to manually measure the duration of the QT interval using the tangent method on any of the 12 leads. We can use a snap tool to move the measuring lines closer to the required nearest QT interval. All corresponding values are saved if needed. Sudden Death Screening Module, or just SDS, is a unique tool for prevention of sudden cardiac death, the leading cause of death in young athletes. It can be included to the CardioPoint as an additional tool. The final step is to see how the report will look like. The doctor can compare obtained automatic parameters with an automatic interpretation and make their own conclusion by confirming or rejecting suggested diagnoses. We can do this in every single step of our analysis. Additionally, in medical findings, the conclusion can be written manually. Or we can use the autocomplete tool using the modify button. Now that our report is ready, we can print the report or save it in PDF format. The entire examination and its results will be saved in the BTL CardioPoint patient database, so you will not lose any detail of your examination. Thank you for your attention and enjoy your ECG analysis with BTL CardioPoint software.